2 o'clock, because when I got downtown, the place was already on fire and it was a raid already.
They were getting high, and Rivera passed out on a bench. You have people who are 20, 30 years old today that are trying to tell people that were there, what we saw isn't what really happened. These other people who weren't there were the people that actually created the movement. There was a movement going on before Stonewall.
Did you ever think that you would have to refight for homosexual rights?
It never occurred to me that, you know, years into my retirement, that I would be forced to come out just to say that these things that are now being told to the public are just untrue. They did right there with the arm. This shot is of me and Craig Rodwell at the end of the march at the Sheep's Meadow of that first march. Having lived through it, I now have the experience of living through people who were basically just born in this century, creating a new story, something that's totally unrelated to the facts of what occurred those nights and in the months and years following.
I'm said to be one of the first rioters at Stonewall in 1969. Before the term transgender entered the lexicon, Marsha called herself a transvestite or a drag queen.
When I became a drag queen, I started to bed.
Why do you think they're rewriting history?
They have no history, so they have to appropriate the history of others.
There are actual videos, and we're going to watch them, of these supposed trans women of color that say that they were not there or they were not a part of it.
I was having a party uptown, and we were all out there, and Miss W and Rivera and them were over in the park having a cocktail. I was uptown, and I didn't get downtown until about 2 o'clock, because when I got downtown, the place was already on fire, and it was a raid already.
They were getting high, and Rivera passed out on a bench. You have people who are 20, 30 years old today that are trying to tell people that were there. What we saw isn't what really happened. These other people...